Next up is the Hairy Eyeball. An interesting title, if to say the least. It is kind of a beer that defies style. It tends to be more on the malty side than on the hoppy side. And it's a little bit dark, but not too dark. It gets almost all of its color from darker crystal malts, and a lot of them. And it's one of the maltiest beers that we make in a 12-ounce seasonal offering. And it has just rich aroma, and it is quite smooth.